This is Three Dog.
How can I help?
VGS Shadow of Mordor achievements. We're doing a Graug's Heel. This is when you need to exploit a weakness that a warlord has in Shadow of Mordor. So I've started one of the warlord missions. I'm actually doing this to get a Mighty Doom achievement. I'm going for Grax, I believe is his name. This bastard here. He is terrified of Caligors, and there's a ton of them around here. All you have to do is take advantage of, again, that piece of meat that is right in the center here, and also I found another cage with a Caligor right there. This has a lot to do with other sort of weaknesses they may have, like betrayal, fire, burning. I found that the Caligors one is the best one to take advantage of. He's going to be coming through. There's a lot of captains here. Fear of Caligors, as simple as that. As soon as you get that, and after you kill him, you'll get a Graug's Heel achievement. Keep watching for more, like how to get that pesky A Mighty Doom achievement here on VGS.